In this video, we will show you how to connect the KC501 to XT70W. We should have XT70W, VCI, extra Type-C to Type-A USB cable, KC501 with the cable. Plug the Type-B end into the KC501. Connect the Type-A end of the USB cable to KC501 cable. Connect the Type-C end of the USB cable to XT70W. This completes the connection. You can now perform key programming and other functions on the car. With these steps, connecting the KC501 to XT70W is quick and easy.